teenagers sprawled across the shopping centre floor in a dramatic arrest. One by one, police collect the fake guns they'd originally thought may have been real.
They got toy guns.